We're back for the late night stream of the alarm journey. Come on. You know we're on that alarm journey grind. We got a nice dreamy munching right now. We got some leftover pizza. And I got some chips and guac. And then I got some cake. Munching tonight. We better be running. Shit. Tied up for a second. 2 points from first. Okay. Let's go right into this bunch. Don't want to know what's coming on this one. No free check. They gotta give me that. You gotta get me on free kick duty, baby. Come on. Boom! Oh. Come on, this keeper can get his ass out of here. Get that shit, brother. Out. Yeah. Oh my god. No.
Well, they can keep possession now. Roden. Sanganga. It's worth McTominay. Well, you get the feeling when you watch Harry Kane.
Fuck, bro.
Himself daily to being the best player he can
be. Stuart, what do you expect? Can't be munching right now. Wow. What are you guys doing? No. No. Nice. What are you passing to him? These guys are selling the whole game. Tax that shit. Oh, he's got that. That's tweak, but I can stop. He's not getting that, bro. Need to bite this one. Big save. Big fucking save.
Fancy a short one. Joe Rogan.
It's Joe Rogan, bro. What? That's crazy. Munch his ass. Get it open. Left side. Send it over here. Like, what are you guys doing, brother? Munch his ass. What are you passing it to, bro? One question.
Now Harry Kane on the move.
Like, where are you passing this? Puddle lock him. Come on, you need to make a comeback here. Minimum of two. Get that shit, bro. No, these guys are so bum. Let's get the fucking ball. Get the fucking ball. What are you passing it to? I need to retry this shit. This shit's so stupid anyway. Shot with the left foot. That's what. That's what we needed, bro. Let's go. Shit, bro.
Abidal. And he takes on the shot.
Oh, so close.
Well, he's been a really live one today. A constant threat to this back line.
God. That could have been crazy. Let's go. Cool assist. Fuck here. Shit's all locked up, bro. Big save. Fucking lock in, bro. Yes.
How about the short corner?
Oh my God. Much as that. Yes. That's big. Goalie's gotta send that shit, bro. Big save. Big fucking save. You took the over in the corner, he can hype.
Playing it in, and the danger's still on.
return of Spurs now. Kane. It's with McTominay. They've got to be really mindful of the time situation, attacking though they might be. Holding the ball up here, waiting for others to arrive.
Nice. Big. Dub.
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. And then it's a pretty exciting finish too. Hits it hard, hits it low, and it just makes it difficult for the keeper. A really nice goal. Promising position, this. And unable to keep possession. So the referee says that will do it for this match anyway, and it goes into the history books as a win for Wolverhampton Wanderers.
Okay, I could be, oh, we got the EF, oh, playing Liverpool. I'm in the starting, just barely starting. Sorry though. I'm fucking done for. One sec. Wait, guys, I'm thinking of ordering some food. Guys. want to. No. I don't know. Champion. Okay, big game coming up. Let's lock in.
For you today, the hype has been building all week, and the fans are pouring into the stadium. The tension palpable. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live on EA TV. Hello, and welcome to Anfield. The weather forecasters did warn us it might not be a pleasant night for football. That is absolutely correct. It's raining heavily. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And we have action to bring you from the round of 16 in the Carabao Cup. It is Liverpool versus Wolverhampton Wanderers.
Well, Derek, although the hosts are clear favourites, this could prove to be a tricky game for them.
Okay, time to lock in.
Because their opponents will sit deep, remain compact, and defend with determination. They also pose a threat on the counter-attack, and are really good at set plays. It's going to be an interesting one.
And so the battle commences. And this is how Liverpool start the game. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Joel Matty plays alongside Virgil van Dijk in central defence. Sadio Mane starts with Mohamed Salah out wide. And leading the line today is Paulo Dybala. Moving it forward. Tremendous ball played through.
Big save.
Well, in any game, Sadio Mane is likely to be an important contributor. Stuart, what kind of display do you expect to see from him?
Well, Derek, I'm sure he's going to be tightly marked today because in the last match, he was outstanding. Got his two goals, but it's his general play that was brilliant. And I'm sure we're going to see more of the same today.
Oh, that's got to be in. Okay, time to fucking lock in. This is gonna be a close fucking game. Good interception. No! Who is this guy? He's gonna sell! Yes! Good save! Our goalie's crazy. Big injury.
Promising looking ball.
sequence. Ronan with it. Liverpool had a...
No, I meant to fucking give it to that guy. I gotta chill with my stamina.
Dybala. Excellent vision.
No. Light save.
As you can see, Liverpool had all the ball in the last 15 minutes. Well, he didn't miss by an awful lot.
Boom.
Abidal. Takes it away. Tielemans couldn't keep the ball. Ronan with it. He's given it straight to the opposition.
Bro, what are these passes these guys are doing? Bro, just won't chill with it. Unless the guy's actually gonna run.
Here's Keita.
Oh my god. Oh, but I'm trying to, like, defense this shit. So they don't fucking score.
And the ball's gone.
Oh.
Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Salah.
No way they... Hey, get that. Scoop that shit. Scoop that shit. At this game, I'm gonna get some more munch. That nice. What the fuck?
He won the ball.
Offside.
Mohamed Salah now.
No. That's what they always fucking say. And Mohamed Salah now.
Not to be this time.
Holy foul. They say.
Cleared away comprehensively. No more time left. First half is over here at Anfield. So the battle commences. Has eyes for goal. And getting across to stop it. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half.
Wait, one sec, guys. Okay, it's time to lock in. Come on, defense, lock in.
Know it. what it is. Regain possession.
Okay, hit me. Oh my god. They're gonna hit me, bro. Win that. Nice, pay me. Go. Boom. No. How do you not bang that in? Okay. So we can lock in. Right, hit me right here. Oh my god, that's gonna be a foul, bro. Win that shit back, boys. Let's go. No, offside. Lock that up. Mane's yet. No, you sell that. That's bad. Oh.
Tielemans. Alexander Arnold. Well, a quick reminder, we'll have action from the fourth round of the Carabao Cup here on EA TV. It's Wolves taking on Liverpool.
Well, only 16 teams left, so that game will be fiercely competitive. Really looking forward to it.
Just mistimed as well, and the flag going up. Here it is now, it's the substitution.
What the fuck was that pass? Crossbar, big. Big save. Okay, we can get one. Munched.
And here come Liverpool. A goal at this late stage might
big save.
Lacking composure, and he couldn't beat the keeper.
Well, that's a big moment, and he's completely messed it up. Well, I thought that was game over. It's a great save from the keeper just to keep them in this.
So it's going to be a goal kick here. Cody. Semedo. Made into the center.
Bro, what the fuck is that shit?
Alexander Arnold. Griniar. Mane. Well, the action is going to continue for a while yet. We will have 4 minutes of stoppage time. And he read it well, intercepting it. Abidal. Well, the counter chance looks very real. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. And the search goes on for a winner. Time is tight. Bad pass. Locked together then. And now it is all about the penalty shootout. And the keeper taking care of the situation.
The big fucking save. Come on. Oh, you're so... Please, please. Yes. This shit's so intense, bro. Please. Okay, Trent, you're missing us. Big save. Come on. Oh my god, it's this guy. It's this guy. It's this guy. Yes! Big fucking win. Good fucking shit. Guy's biggest tank in the fucking whole so all of football. That shit was fat. Not the best game. Let's chill. Big. Okay, it's time to fucking lock in. Thank you. Okay, wait, let me change this shit. It's only for international games. And bro, it's spring break, bro. I don't got shit for 2 weeks. It's on 5 minutes, alright. I'm having Givenchy pay 10 bits for this, yeah. I didn't come too far. Do all the chips and walk. Damn, I drew them down to. Oh. It's bad. It's not like you see. This is so far. Okay. I'm feeling 7.5. Let's go. We're coming at left wing. Let's go. Pressure this guy. Pressure. Block this. Blocking. Stay over here. Block, nice. Oh, come on. Oh! No, what are you doing, bro? You're not scoring that. Yeah, the problem is he just isn't scoring that. Ever. Miss big.
inside the final 15 minutes. Hamilton moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Oh, that's a solid piece of defending.
Fuck me. Fuck. Actually selling. I needed a goal right there. Like, why are you passing? I should. Right there, bro. I'm just like, man, getting munched. Big save. That.
There has been plenty of limbering up from substitutes, and now both sides will make personnel switches.
That's so stupid, bro. No way he's saving that. No way.
Maximiliano Gomez.
Who is this guy think he is? Oh my god, I thought you were gonna keep on running, bro.
And a shot from some way out. They've lost it. Abidal.
Oh my god. This goalie's saving everything. Come on. Oh, man.
Breaking at pace. Townsend. Dele Alli.
I don't want to hear it. That one in, I would have been fucking pissed, bro. Thank you for the follow. Come on. Here we go. Hey. Oh, it's a useless fucking cross, bro. Yes!
Keep the ball. Deli. That's how to rob them of possession.
looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Everton moving the ball forwards. What can they do from here? Dele Alli. Dele Alli needed to be a better ball than that. Abidal. Delightful pass. This looks interesting.
Bro, I just got fucking munched on.
Maximiliano Gomez. Milinkovic Savic. Well, they're keeping their opponents moving and guessing. It needs an accurate cross. Well, the threat was very real. Marvelous defending.
Come on, I need to get a goal right now. Fuck, what's that? Fuck.
James Tavernier. An important interception. Down by a goal. This could be the final opportunity to snatch something. A super piece of play. Townsend. And Gomez with it. Dembele. And a successful intervention, running the ball back. And he's made headway. Has eyes for goal.
Oh my god, I thought it was going to go over.
Quite as hard as I thought he might initially.
No. We just lost. I have a single shot on target, bro. That's bad.
Possibilities for Wolves here.
Flattered
away.
Okay, time
to fucking lock it.
You'd like to see. Munch that shit. Munch that shit. Munch that shit. No, bro, what are you doing? I can just see. They move over to the fucking left. Nice scoop. What up, Laza?
Morgan gives white. This looks interesting.
What up? I'm locked in. Yes! Big, big, big goal right there. We need one more. Which I'm gonna score. Come on. We need to make this comeback right now. Looking confident with the ball that is feet. Mindset. Big save, big save, big save.
Milinkovic Savic. High quality defending. 5 minutes to go.
Oh my god. If only they didn't block that shit, bro. Scoop that. No. That shit's so stupid. There has been plenty of limbering up substitutes, and now both sides will make personnel switches. No way.
Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. The pressure is on. Can he clear it away?
No fucking way that didn't go in. Well, they can't quite take advantage in the so end. Stupid.
Vitaly Mykolenko. Now Dembele. It's with Mykolenko. Getting in there to intercept. Look pretty good for the counter attack. Good looking ball in behind. The attack carries a
hand. You kidding me?
Dembele. He continues his run. The cross is on. Well, in fairness, it wasn't the best of headers. Dembele, and a decent save, full credit. And time for the change now. Delivering it. And it goes! A three-goal cushion!
No, fuck it. This is probably my last game, bro.
Well, both teams have had such
I'm so tired. Let's just get this dub real quick.
Silva.
consistency there.
I just fucking hate this game.
Maximiliano Gomez.
Shit. Probably shouldn't do that.
Gomez. Dembele. Will he finish? It's come off the keeper. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that.
Well, you won't see too many better saves than that. It was just brilliant.
Maximiliano Gomez. Well, the keeper should grab hold of it. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. Milinkovic-Savic. Dembele.
Shit.
Gomez. A goal!
Bro, I can't. Restart. Peace out, stream. My bad, bro. This is about to be a show, but I'm too embedded in the... I'm literally falling asleep while I'm fucking in mid-match, bro. I can't survive anymore. Peace out, guys. Have a good stream. I'll be streaming this weekend. Peace out, okay? Have a good one.